call Deanna a miracle.
Raise your right hand, please. Do you swear or affirm that the testimony about to give will be the truth, all truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
State your name for the record.
Deanna Miracle. Ms. Miracle, are you a member of Walls Watershed Coalition?
Yes.
And would you be affected by the pipeline?
Yes.
And how would you be affected?
I would be affected because I enjoy canoeing, kayaking, hiking, nature photography, swimming, fishing on all the rivers in this county, meaning I live in Hamilton.
Are there any specific are you an officer? Do you have a position in the Walls Watershed Coalition?
I am not. I'm on a few committees, but I don't hold any type of office.
And on what committees are you on?
I am on the membership committee. I am on the Arapaho River Water Trail Committee. I am on the Withlacoochee Water Trail Committee. And I am on the pipeline.
And as far as membership, I have an exhibit here. Exhibit A is what it's marked in our book. I have to get my glasses.
Here they are.
This is marked for identification as petitioner's 11.
That was included on the petition to DEP.
Your Honor, we're going to object to documents hearsay and incomplete.
Hearsay? Why is it hearsay?
The representations that these individuals are members are out of court statements, and then it's incomplete because it says there are others not on the list. It was being offered report. Is a list of members.
The department further objects on hearsay ground because it says within 1,000 feet of those pipeline path with an asterisk to the extent that those individuals have not been here to establish. When this was created, what's within 1,000 feet of those pipeline path, et cetera, then we would have an objection.
All right. I agree that certain representations that are in this document. I don't know. You know, you haven't let her finish talking. She hasn't finished talking, so we don't know what she can establish. But let's start with just the idea that she's going to start with her identifying these people as members, I guess.
Okay. Can you verify that these people are members, current members?
Yes.
I think foundation needs to be laid. What verify means? How can she? How does she know?
She said she was on the membership committee, so she should know from being on the membership committee.
I do know that because I'm a membership.
Now, is this list complete?
No.
And do you know which names are not on this list?
Some of them. I may not get to all of them.
Is Willard Randall one of those names to be added to this list?
Yes.
Is Dana Stevens on this list?
He's not on the list, but...
Is he a new member?
Yes.
Is Donna and Wayne Ellison on this list, and should they be added as new members?
They are not on this list, and they should be added as new members.
How about Donna Ellis?
Yes, she's a new member and not on the list.
Nathaniel and Catherine Combes?
They're not on the list, but they actually joined at the same time that their other family members joined, but their check got lost in the mail, and so we didn't end up recording them as members until that got straightened out.
And one more for Suwannee County is Lori McCrane.
That's correct. She's not on the list, but she's, where is she? I guess she's not on the list. Okay. She is a member.
And then the last, all the names that I've said so far were all in Suwannee County. Do you recall if that's correct?
I think that's correct.
Okay. And then also Rocky Stewart, is he a new member?
He is a new member. He has property in Suwannee County, but he doesn't live in Suwannee County.
Okay, thank you. And Cecile and RB Davis.
I'm giving you leeway, but leading the witness to add to the list is a little far. Let's have her tell us who the members are, not you to tell us.
In Hamilton County, do you recall if there are any members?
I'd have to see the spreadsheet.
Is that a part of, is that handy? Is that something?
I can think of a few off the top of my head.
Sure.
That aren't on the list that are members in Hamilton County. There is Mary Block. There is, I think you were going to say R.B. and Cecil Davis. There is Danilo and Candida Cullen. They have property in Hamilton County. I can think of.
Thank you very much. Just give me 1 second.
Yes.
And I believe that's all the questions I have for you.
Ma'am, when did you become a member of WALS?
August of 2013.
And did you have to pay a due?
Yes, sir.
How much did you pay?
Well, the first dues that we paid in August of 2014 was $100. And then when we renewed this year, we went to $250.
Thank you. No further questions.
All right, did you need to move this in evidence?
But I think this is the attitude.
It stands for itself. Her oral testimony is an oral testimony. Her sister is there. However, her testimony does not establish her residence. Now, some of these took the stand. They told us what their residence is. It doesn't establish, it says, that they're within 1,000 feet of the first pipeline they have. So I'm just taking this as a list of members. She verified that these are members, and she named some other people. All right. Those limitations, petition for those.
I don't remember if that was dismissed.
You were.
Yeah. Thanks for asking.
Petitioner Cole.